Legendary E Street Band saxophonist Clarence Clemons has suffered a stroke, and his condition has been reported as serious. The 69-year-old Clemons, who last toured with Bruce Springsteen in 2009, was recently featured on Lady Gaga's new album Born This Way and performed with the pop star last month on the American Idol finale. Clemons has had several health issues lately, and according to showbiz411.com, E Street Band members were, quote, advised to get down to Florida as soon as possible to see him.